So John, we had your brother on recently, Chris, a couple of weeks ago. You know, time clock. But you've moved in.
Oh, come on.
How's that going?
Sick.
Really? Yeah. He's put up instant videos of you snoring. If you're not killed
him
for
that? Yeah, it's a bit like that.
Yeah, you've got to watch him.
I shut my door when I go to sleep.
Yeah. So now you were on TOWIE, and then all of a sudden you weren't on TOWIE. Yeah. Were you naughty?
Well, I'm a little bit like.
You know, what did you do?
Look, there was a bit of drama that happened in Newcastle.
Right. did you hit someone?
I slapped Dykes.
Right. Okay. Well, what I don't get is why. So he didn't do anything back, so
he
that's why.
He punched me back. But
so why is he still in it then?
Because he's Dykes, isn't it? Do you know what I mean?
Right, okay.
And I'm John the bad, mad, bad person.
Yeah. Got quite a temper. Yeah.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
We're in good mood now, though. Don't worry.
He got you on a good mood. Yeah. Shan's like.
You sing to me, it'll calm me down.
But I was loving you in TOWIE, and I also thought, like, let's just talk about your love life a little bit. You and Lauren Pope, like, I thought that was it. What happened? Because you were like... tell us what happened with you and Lauren Pope.
How can I say this?
But you were together. You were together.
Yeah. I think there was a bit of an age gap.
Really good friends.
Yeah, we are good friends.
Okay. But you're not good friends, are you?
Yeah, we are good friends.
You said he's good friends.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, are you still seeing each other?
No.
Okay.
We saw each other at the wedding and everyone got a bit gassed, didn't they? Because they thought that we were we were killing each other. We were just both on the way to the toilet, we both you know, it was a long corridor and I was walking. As I was walking along, it was such a long corridor, I looked at her and thought,
oh no.
The walk carries on, I'm thinking, look at the other. About 36 in Auckland, babe, how are you? Alright?
Yeah.
Right,
yeah. So friends are. Do you know what upset me? Is one of the scenes was like, I don't know if you just said this, is you were like, you didn't think you were good enough for her.
Look, me and Lauren, we're a bit different, aren't we? Do you know what I mean? Like, and like, the problem was when you're in TOWIE and when you're doing this, like, well, Love Island is completely different. Like, Love Island, you focus on me, you watch me,
yeah.
Edit me, but you can't change me because it's just me Monday, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you remember, you only see 1 hour, 49 minutes without the breaks. Yeah. I learned that the other day. And I ain't stopped using it. But on TOWIE stage, you know, I have an argument with you. I've got to hold on to that anger for 3 days. Yeah. Not by that time, girls.
Yeah.
I'm coming in like a rage as well. But someone's got to say, they've said this as well, John. I'm like, what? Not that at all. Okay. Where are they?
Wait, yeah. So you can't actually speak to them for 3 days. You wait for the scene.
They keep you away. They keep you away. They call it sifting. So you sift.
Right, okay.
So you keep information back.
Yeah.
But look, TOWIE just, I found it a bit more difficult, obviously. But look, I slapped Dykes, I've apologised.
Yeah. Are you friends now? Oh, right, he hasn't, no.
It's understandable.
Yeah. I would, like, with Dykes is a bit of a baby.
I'm not really bothered about Dykes, to be honest. he doesn't really bother me. So no? I'm going back next year.
So you're going to be in TOWIE next year?
Right, next year. Remember, I've got my own gaff now, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you both single, you and your brother?
Yeah.
Dangerous.
Yeah?
I don't need a girlfriend. I don't want a girlfriend. I'm sick of girls. Like, no disrespect, girls. like, I just don't want a girlfriend. Like, I just need a bit of time to chill, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
yeah. That's when you meet someone, though, isn't it? When you say, I don't want to meet anyone. Yeah.
That's exactly what I'm for when I met someone out of the blue and that. I don't even know what happened there. Jesus Christ.
But you actually, because, I mean, you were originally on Love Island, and you engaged.
Oh, do we really go?
Well, listen, but that's just a big deal,
so,
right?
I'm used to it, but you've done music, right? So you've done music before. So even though you've come on a show, you're still a bit half savvy. Do you get me?
Yeah.
I went on a show fresh, like I'd never done it before. So by the end of this TV show, they've gone, John, mate, listen, it's a great idea. Noah, I don't need to propose to her. That's me. Really? Do you think that's a good idea?
Oh my God.
Yes, John, it's a great idea. All right, get me a ring then.
Oh,
well, actually, you know, they got me a ring that's probably worth less than our shoes. So, and then I proposed to suggest and that was the biggest mistake of my life. But, you know, you live and learn.
Right, so you don't
live and learn.
Exactly.
Don't get married if someone you don't know tells you to.
That's great advice.
Yeah.
Ben, you did get married.
Yeah, but I wasn't
Yeah. You got married.
Thank you.
And yeah. it's the same girl we saw next.
Yeah, been with her for 14 years now. Okay. We're married for just over one. So
yeah. I'm getting married. You. What advice? What makes a good wife? No, don't you give me any advice. You stay back. Yeah.
Anyone who's willing to put up with me. No, she's. Yeah. You know what I mean? I don't know what makes a good wife. She's an incredible person. Obviously, she was with me through my time on the show as well. We've been together for absolutely forever. So I think if you find someone, you love hold on to them. Do you know what I mean?
Oh well, I hope you find someone, John, as well.
Do you know what? Maybe.
Yeah. Enjoy your single gap. What you don't want though is your brother meeting someone then bringing her back.
Cause I'll be real with you, it's a bit half annoying, right? I'm 29 now, my brother's 24. He's always been a light. I've always beaten him. I've always got in there first. Well, right. I go out clubbing with him now and that. I'm like, hello, baby, all right? She goes, hey, I don't like your brother.
Oh, no.
Sorry, babe, what did you say? Chris, you said she doesn't like
We're leaving, we're leaving.
Let's go down to the mic. Well, no, do you know what I do want? I want a girlfriend that can sing like you, Cher. Not that I'm chatting you up, but I'm just saying.
Who do you want?
And on a Sunday morning, if it's your, like, I don't know, doing some washing or something, you just belt out a Whitney tune. Put my robe on, I'll come down, I'll just hear you singing Whitney, and I'll just be, oh, I love that.
Okay,
I love that bird. Morning to the neighbours. You ain't got this.
You've not thought that through. If you're hungover and you're grumpy and someone downstairs.
You can solve everything.
Really?
Oh, hell yeah.
Can you bother to sing? Well, your brother nearly went out with a singer, didn't he?
Well, he did.
Well, he did go out with a singer from Little Mix. Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Yeah, well, the other they're all taken, aren't they? The members of Little Mix. Oh, she not? No, okay. Well, you couldn't go out of an hour.
You can talk to Chris about that.
Right, okay, yeah. We'll move on from that.